That was unexpected, but so was the disgusting therapist guy.